Metafies, it's Ella. Welcome or welcome back to Tana Eye Live. On this channel, I share my life adventures through my tunnel vision eyes as I live my visually impaired life to the fullest while spreading awareness and good vibes. I would really appreciate it if you subscribe and join the Butterfly Squad family. Thank you so much for being here. Today's video is a throwback vlog to my first beach trip in a while that happened back on Memorial Day weekend. This is a tradition that my parents and I have. Usually we do this about every 2 years or so. We do a day trip to Santa Cruz and Monterey for Memorial Day weekend. So excited we got to resume that tradition this year. And yes, I know that it's already fall, but I'm not really a big fan of fall or fall weather. So I'm gonna throw it back to summer vibes and to beach vibes today. Hope you enjoy.
Good morning, we are almost in Santa Cruz. Here's a glimpse of Highway 17. With me on this trip, and we are now in Santa Cruz. Now it's time to explore the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk and let the fun begin. Today we're not gonna go down by the beach sand area and be closer to the water, but we are gonna sit here on a bench on the boardwalk for a little bit. Now we're walking around the boardwalk and maybe play some games later too. Dad is now playing his favorite game here on the boardwalk. This game is where you throw coins. And the coins landed on these things here. My turn to play my favorite game on the boardwalk. I love this break the plate game. Unfortunately, Mom forgot to record this for me, but I do have proof that I did break a plate because I have this really cute prize here. Refreshments time, and OMG, they have cotton candy slushies, ices here. Yay! Back to walk around the boardwalk some more, and then we're gonna get some lunch snacks. I got a grilled cheese sandwich. Yay! Well, that was fun. Bye boardwalk, bye Santa Cruz. Until next time, we continue today's beach and coastal day trip as we are now headed towards Monterey. Here's a little quick glimpse of downtown. The Fisherman's Wharf here in Monterey is a little way too crowded for my liking, so I'm not gonna really go into that, but I'm gonna tour you guys around and we're gonna keep walking around away from this and explore what else is around here. On to less crowded places, and we saw some seals here on the Monterey Bay waters. Awesome! Now that we are avoiding the crowd, we found this amazing sensory garden that was just right here on the side that we've never seen before or never been to before. So we're gonna explore. Dinner time here at Benihana's. It was really great being in Monterey again after a while, and today was really fun. And I look forward to coming back here soon. Bye, Monterey. On our way home to Central Valley now, but we are gonna have a pit stop here in Hollister at Casa de Fruta. There's a lot around here, and I'm gonna take you guys with me and walk around later. But for now, let's go into the store. We're gonna get some dried fruits and hopefully get some pistachios. Here's our Casa de Fruta haul for today, and I'm so excited to dig into these. But for now, I'm gonna go explore around this massive place. They have pretty much everything that you will need for like a pit stop here. Last thing I'm gonna do on this trip before we go home, I'm gonna get me some ice cream. Yay! Bye, Casa de Fruta. Now we are really heading home.
Alright, butterflies, that is all for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed going to Santa Cruz and Monterey with us. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And always remember to be kind, spread love, positivity, and good vibes only. Bye, butterflies!